S3, and we're gonna try it because this is hammer proof apparently.
Oh yes.
It's shattered.
The weird thing is, she doesn't actually work in the shop. She's just a girl with a hammer who hates phones, but also happens to have a similar fleece to the staff.
It's not hammer proof.
Oh,
that is not hammer proof.